What's up, everybody? This is Dad from Dad and Kids Play, and we're here to bring you a new video. In this installment, we're going to be playing Killer Instinct 2013 Sabrewulf Story Mode. Hope you all enjoy, and let's go ahead with the video. We have to continue to work on this mural you here. So we're gonna try to unlock the easy mode. Okay, so don't ultra combo. Do not ultra combo Chief Thunder. Okay. So I previously tried to record this on Twitch, but I didn't have the sound set up correctly, so. Now I'm redoing it, but this time I'm gonna just edit it straight for YouTube. Maya, let's see what you got. Let's go. That's the wrong way. That's okay. Supreme victory. I just gotta remember not to ultra combo on Chief Thunder. Alright, Hisako, let's see what you got. Fight!
go.
See, she hits, not bad. Sabrewulf got a really good rush down. See ya. Sand fighting, aren't it? Very cheap. I just gotta remember not to ultra combo Chief Thunder. And I'll be good, we should be good to go. Ultra combo.
Supreme victory.
Perfect.
Perfect. Fight on.
attack. Now hopefully that unlocked the easy task for Sabrewulf's story mode. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so now we just unlock all the endings, all the variations for the Sabrewulf story mode.
Fight on.
Okay, who they got squaring up now? Oh, okay, Idol. Aria versus Idol. All right, guys, that was story mode with Sabrewulf for Killing Instinct 2013. And if you like what you saw, please give a like and subscribe to the channel. Once again, this is Dad and Kids Play. We all hope you have a blessed day, and we'll see you next time. Peace out.